He who represents himself has a fool for a client.